I'm very confident that it will be possible, provided that now Italy details the measures that it intends to take, that Italy will be able to go out of the excessive deficit procedure. But that, of course, now depends on the presentation in concrete terms of the plans of the new Italian government.